Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is my newest set. It's 2,800 pieces, 300 pieces. And I can't wait to build this all. It'll take me a few days. Dump in a bag of bags. With a bag nowhere. Okay, bag three. I find bag of minifigures. Bag four. Bags of boards. Bag two. Stickers. No grips. Bag two. Bag one. Bag three. Bag four. Bag three. Bag four. Bag four. Bag three.
Let's just agree on one thing. There's a lot of bags.
Okay, so here's what bag one and all the other bags turned out for right now. It's gonna be so much bigger.
That's in our video too now, Joe.
Okay, here's what bag two did to bag one. It turned into the shop so far. It's amazing so far. Okay, so here's what bag one did to bag two, did to bag one, to bag three, did to bag two. It created the fisherman's shack, and it also got the opening door. And then it's closed. It has some of the lighthouse. It built up from the door. It made that little sign. It made the fishing stuff. They're gone fishing. Well, he's fishing. He's a bear too. Okay, so here's what bag four did to bag three, to every bag that I've done. This is the alternate part of it in bag four.
Thank you.
Okay, so I pretty much only got the roof done, the tires, these, and a little bit on the room top, and on the inside. Here. Okay, so here's what bag six did to bag five. Did to bag four. It made the finishing touches on the walls and around here. I just have to build two more buildings for number seven.
Big.
Okay, so here's the whole lighthouse set. It's pretty cool. The sign there, the seagull there, that there, chicken on top. And then, of course, there's that. I'm gonna fix my paper. This removes inside there. And there's also another thing. A dark view. And I got the light brick to light up.
What do you rate this set?
Any rate that's the highest rate. I can't wait to add this to my collection. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.